add base into it. Now you need to identify which one is base. Okay. Three or four drops. Okay. Now add a drop of phenolphthalein into it. Phenolphthalein. One drop only. Mix it well. What color you can see? What do you understand?